found in pockets and freezer bags, cold, hard, dirty cash before it's laundered. On luxury cards and expensive trinkets, the AFP tonight seizing $110 million in assets, adding to a total of $1.1 billion worth over 4 years.
Delivering a significant blow to organised criminals living large from the proceeds of crime.
Designer watches, Rolex and Patek Philippe, the most expensive, $2.3 million. Jewellery and handbags, Fendi, Louis Vuitton and Hermes, all adding to the billion-dollar loot. Along with luxury cars, Lamborghinis, Mercedes, Bentleys and Porsches, all seized by police.
We're relentless and, you know, we've got amazing investigators and litigators who just won't let go in the pursuit of criminal wealth.
While this bust has been hailed a big success, it is unbelievably just a drop in the ocean of the national criminal economy, an estimated $60 billion.
It's big, it does harm to Australia.
Bill Hogan, 7 News.